record, please?
Why?
Because I'm a scratch.
Alright, so here, you take this record here. Hold on, let me hook it up.
Bite it! This.
Stand clear to be plugged up into line 1 and 2 so y'all can flaunt that new style of speed.
And good luck to both of you.
Plug 1, plug 2, plug 1, plug 2, plug 1, plug 2, plug 1.
Answering any other service, prerogative raised positively, I'm acquitted. Enemies publicly shame my utility. After the battle, they admit since I'm with it. Simply sued, well moved, vinyl like glue. Transistors are never more shown. Loose like wind, vocal flow brings it all down in ruins. Due to a clue of a naughty noise called plug two.
highest title, numero. I'm your idol, the highest title, numero. I'm your idol, the highest title, numero. I'm your idol, the highest title. I'm your idol, the highest title, numero uno. I'm not a Puerto Rican, but I'm speaking so that you know. And understand I got the gift of speech and it's a blessing. So listen to the lesson I preach. I talk sense condensed into the form of a poem. Full of knowledge from my toes to the top of my dome. I'm kinda young, but my tongue speaks maturity. I'm not a child, I don't need nothing for security. I get paid when my record is played, to put it short. I got it made,
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 I got it made.
What's up, man? This is DJ Develop, listening to Roc Raida, the man. Word up, check him out.
I pump it up, a 1-2, 1-2, I pump it up, now check this out, run. Come on, get on, get some, stop yelling it.
I know you like the jam, but his name is still seldom selling it.
Simple, because I hide it, but super loving be getting them. Causing the girls to freak the funky jams, and I be kicking them. Point to any girl as I rap, they will be quoting, also scoping, and hoping I was the man because I'm doping. Girls love the love, but God say I'm a one record man. Throw this in your phone, I go back and I double check it, man. Yo, my record's hype, unlike ones that you played a semi.
Soup, you plan on rocking something fierce?
Oh, am I? Pumped to make you jump, so throw my beat on and loop it. Thinking that the lover ain't funky, dope, and you're stupid. I'm still your entertainer, causing you to get down. Bust a soup and rocket pump without doing the James Brown. James
Girls,
Brown.
I got him rock, pump it up.
I got your
girls, I got him rock, pump it up.
I got your
girls, I got him rock, pump it up.
I got your
girls, I got him rock, pump it up.
I got your...
Before I even get into that, let me say something. This man here is one of my fathers. My father, I have three fathers, okay? This is my cousin. Kool Herc, Africa Bambaataa, Grandmaster Flash. Those are the three men that I used to go and watch and go, yo, one day I'ma do that shit. And I went to McDonald's and got a job so I could buy me one turntable. And I stood and stared at that turntable for a whole year, watching it spin, going, yo. And it was an SL210, because I saw Flash with him. And when I saw Flash with him, I said, yo, I got to have that, because that's what Flash got. Then a whole year went by. I bought a 2000 Gemini mixer for a whole nother year. And I would take it out the box, turn it on, and look at it, watch it spin for days, saying, yo, when I get my other turntable, it's going to be on.
Ha ha ha! is it?
It's me, Dave. Open up, man. I got the stuff.
Who is it?
It's me, Dave, man. Open up. I got the stuff.
Who?
It's Dave, man. Open up. I think the cops saw me come in here.
Who is it?
It's Dave, man. Will you open up? I got the stuff with me.
Who?
Dave, man. Open up.
Dave?
Yeah, Dave. Come on, man. Open up. I think the cops...
Dave's
are
not here.
Yo, what's up? This is Craze, repping the Allies. You're listening to Roc Raida, X-Men. Hell yeah.
Inspired by two DJs that were doing totally two different styles. That's the Godfather Kool Herc was one. Alright. And the second DJ that I seen when his style was different was Pete DJ Jones. When I first seen these two DJs, I noticed that one DJ had more of a hit and miss style, and the other DJ was letting the record play all the way out. And my theory was, to every great record, there's a great part. It was later to be called The Break. Okay? So, it took me about 3 years. I was in my mom's crib, 1972. That's when I first thought about this. Alright? 42 years old. I look good, right? Alright? Check this out. When I first decided to do this, I had to figure out a way to take duplicate copies of records and repeat this section back and forth, back and forth. It first started with the turntable. I had to find the proper turntable that had the proper torque. I won't go too long and drawn out into this. And then I had to find the proper mixer. Then I had to find a way to hear the signal before you heard it. And I called it the peekaboo system. Later it was called cueing. After that, I had to figure out a way to move my body from left to right and keep this one section of music, which probably was like maybe 10 or 15 seconds long, and repeat it over and over and over again. When I first went to the parts with this, I figured, well, I'm playing the best part of all these records, back to back, back to back. So when I do this, when I go out in the park, everybody's gonna be excited. When I first went out in the parks, early 74, and tried it, everybody stood quiet.
We rock and don't stop. When it's the super cat, the fantastic and the shout, I rock your mind, I do it to you every time.
Remember me, I'm Zemo D, the man that's at the T.O.P. I'm Spoonie G, as you can see, I rock the world society. And at the end, you will agree, nobody rocks the mic like me. But special case, it's Zemo D, you add us up with Equal 3. And on the mic, we turn it out, your latest mic without a doubt. And if you don't believe it's you, just check out how we rock for you. And if you don't believe it's you, just check out how we rock for you. And if you don't believe it's you, just check out how we rock for you.
Hey, yo, 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 what's up, this is Vin Rock from the Silver Tune. Yo, Raider, what's up? Alright, bust your chops.
Well, DJ got a lot of class, so rock around and make it fast. Super scooper party, cooper man with all the super duper disco breaks and what it takes. A man who never makes mistakes and rap below, I'm not a bowl of bass. Man, you ever saw the money making earthquake, man, it gets the party shaking. Undefeated, never beat it, never cheated, but succeeded if I needed to believe it. Rhymes on guaranteed, wheeling, dealing, women stealing, Casanova booty, feel it, understanding, rapper, man, and rocking on it, that's the man. And communication, stimulation, man, was gonna rock the nation. Rhyme, rhyme, battle time, my opponent, he's a man. I'm not the baddest, not the baddest. When I win, I am the gladdest. No beginner, not a sinner on the mic, I'm just a winner. Well, I'm always being a back to me, the baddest man you ever seen. The finger popping, now I'm stopping, man, who gets the body rocking. I'm so vicious, ever vicious to the youngest. I'm the dishes, good love, and I always make, I always do get no mistake. And I'm very, 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 yeah, my favorite flavor's cherry. Oh, my God, it's fame and glory, but I never tell a story. The only time I fuck the mic because it's something that I like to be assured. The rhymes are low, I always use them second floor. The bad, bad, super bad, never sad, always glad. Not a day in mind, a man ain't nothing I never had. Sleep, sleep, so unique, guaranteed to move your feet. So every time I play the beat, ladies get it by the seat.
The will is stealing, double killing, man who rapping all the feeling. Give you more rhymes, cause I shoot my shot. I always got girls on my jacket. And all I like, the man who rap around the clock. I never date, I never wake, the man who set the beat.
When I'm Spoonie G, as you can see, I rock with society. I always rock it, you can tell I rock with all the time. Tell Vanessa, do you know I will? I keep the beat staring still. Eyes rolling around, totally coming out this microphone. Remember me, I'm Zemo D, the man that's at the T.O.P. A lady dream the way you see when they see me, the eyes are gleaming. I'm so shocking when I rock and bound and get your fingers popping. Handle that, I turn it out, cause that's what party's all about. Equal sharing, always caring, man, around with all the daring. Satisfaction guaranteed, giving you just what you need. I'm special K with all the planning, know to be the most outstanding. When I look into the mirror, knowing there's no one to see.
I do it, think we battle through it. I don't need no disco fluid, ball playing, girl laying on the mic, I'm rhyme singing. MC who I viciously, satisfaction guaranteed. Or you get your money back, believe me, girl, it's not the
way. Well, I'm indeed the one that you within it, girl. I wish to see that make a smiling number five, cause I'm the man who get on down and feel their body, feel their face and give them to the tongue. I take the time to make a screaming shout to show them what it's all about.
Treacherous,
but I have to say this in closing. God said, if you remain humble, all your blessings will come to you. And I want to say to DJs like Roc Raida, the Invisible, Scratch Pickles, and all the other DJs out there, I'm talking to all you DJs, you guys are my blessings. Thank you. I love you. Good night.
Girl, I'm a Mr. Chick and you'll be amazed, cause my rap is real sharp like a razor blade.
Well, my name is Julio and I'm on the go,
and together we do it in stereo.
Our style is so sweet,
like sugar and spice.
You never hear a rap
without Mr. Nice.
United we stand,
anybody we call.
You put us together,
you'll have a ball.
We're gonna show you what we're all about,
and individually
we gonna shout it out.
So Jimmy Mac,
hey, you know
that you're ready to rock, so just get on your mic and shoot for the top.
Well, my name is Jimmy Mac and I'm slender and tall. Got a high IQ and I like to play ball. When I'm not on the court, I'm on the mic. When I rap to the rhythm, it's pure delight. Like a little bit of tuna with some mayonnaise. When you hear shake rap, you'll be amazed. So party people in the place, don't you be misled. I'm just approving the bump
to all the knuckleheads.
So Mr. Shake, get wet. You know you're quick, so watch you get on the mic and rap a little like this. So shocking body, rock the finger popping, never stopping. Know what's coming, never going, getting crazy, never lazy. Hypnotizing, mesmerizing, money making, booty shaking. Got the power, never sour. I'm expanding, never landing. Always smoking, never choking, overtaking, never breaking. One time.
All the people,
check it out, two times.
All the party,
come on.
Let's go to work.
Come on, party people,
let's go berserk.
I like slams,
so you feel hot doing a jerk. Let me see your body work.
What's to the funky beat?
What's your funky slam?
To the beat that makes your booty bounce.
So Mr. Nice,
freak dance,
rock shock in the house.
Show the party people what you're all about.
Now it's time for America's favorite daytime fun show, Let's Make a Dope Deal. Yes, Let's Make a Dope Deal, where young pushers try to parlay their stash into that really big connection and jump up into dealerhood. And our first contestant today on Let's Make a Dope Deal is former head of the philosophy department at Harvard University. He is the holder of a PhD, an MA, a BA, and is a BMF besides. Would you please give a big warm welcome for Bob Bitchin? Come on, let's have a hand for Bob Bitchin. Here he is all the way from Harvard, Bob Bitchin. Well, it's really great to have you on the show tonight, Bob. How you doing?
Bitchin'.
Well, isn't that far out and solid and right on, Bob. Tell us, Bob, here's the question I ask of all our contestants. What made you drop out?
Well, a lot of people think it was the 400 acid trips they took, you know.
Uh-huh, but what was it really, Bob?
One day I played Black Sabbath at 78 speed, man.
And then what happened?
I saw God.
You saw God. Well, that sounds like true enlightenment to me, Bob. Tell us, Bob, what have you been doing with all those degrees? I noticed you had a PhD, an MA, and a BA. What have you been doing with all that knowledge?
Making candles, man.
Making candles. Well, that sounds creative, Bob. What kind of candles are they?
Oh, they're really neat table candles, you know.
Table candles?
Yeah, you pour wax on a table.
Uh-huh.
And you set it on fire, man.
Well, that sounds like a hot item, Bob. Okay, you ready to play our game?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Now, you know the rules. You get fronted with a stash of 50 keys, and you can wager part of them or just some of them on any one of our tests.
50 keys?
50 keys.
Can I quit now?
No, not yet, Bob. You have to play our game. Okay, Bob, how many want to wager on the first test?
All of them.
All of them is going to shoot the works on Mainline, as we call it here on Let's Make a Dope Deal. Okay, Bob, for 50 keys, what is your name? You have 60 seconds.
Hey, I know that one.
Starts with a B.
Father, what is it?
I knew it when I came in here, man.
M's with a B.
Oh, don't tell me.
10 seconds, Bob.
Bob!
And you win 50 keys for the tensions found here on Let's Make a Dope Deal.
We don't need no music. We don't ever have to use it.
Ooh. Yo, DJ Melody, world famous beat junkie. My man Roc Raida, Ricky Raida on the cookie cook cross, flicker flicker fader. X-Men in the house, you know what I'm saying? Bust it.
One of those doors,
it's
Bob,
number three,
is
man.
50 pounds of Lebanese blonde hash. Makes your eyes red just thinking about them, huh? Okay,
number
Bob,
three,
I'm going to make
man.
You do it. I'll give you $50 and 50 reds for your keys right now.
Oh, take the reds.
No, I'll give you $1,000 and 50 reds.
I want the hash.
He wants the hash. Okay, Bob, here we go. Now I must remind you that behind the other two doors are narcs. Okay, Bob, here we go. What'll it be? Will it be door number one, door number two, or...
Or what?
Narcs. There's two narcs behind the other.
I'll take the bread, man.
I'm sorry, Bob. It's too late. You have to choose. What'll it be? One, two, or three?
Number three.
Four.
No, no, Bob. There's only three. I know. You're nervous. Okay. One, two, or three?
Two, one.
Two, one.
Oh,
one.
Number three, man. Number three.
One, two.
One. Black light, no tap backs. Okay. You chose door number one. Let's see what's behind that door. It's Officer O'Malley, the FBI. You're busted. Join us next week when we play Let's Make a Dope Deal.
What happened?
Man, try it. Back by popular demand. On the bandstand. It's the Funky Fresh crew, whose name starts with man. So if you think you're a fan, and you're down with the clan, get up everybody, and clap those hands.
Bye. I know you're gonna dig this.
This jam is dedicated to the whack DJs, and it seems to be an awful lot nowadays. Getting on the turntable, spinning back and forth, I can tell from the mix the way you're cutting your saw. With all the fresh cuts that my DJs made, those who wish to battle him will just get slayed. And if you ever have a problem, then he will solve it. When he's on the mix, you should get involved.
This evening,
come on y'all, huh.
I said it's alright, clap your hands this evening.
Come on y'all,
I said it's alright, clap your hands this evening.
Peace to my man Roc Raida, 1-2, dilated junkie Babu, a full effect, you know what I'm saying? And you know, when I'm not smoking mad blunts with Raida in Amsterdam, I'm peeping them on the cut, you know what I'm saying? Roc Raida, peace.
That because you have a hot video out, you had to prove it. So if you said I'm the best in the Bronx or so-and-so, so-and-so, or Queens or Brooklyn, whatever, you had to prove that.
Has your back to you, huh? That's right. My man, Roc Raida, X-Ecutioner, X-Men. Yeah, Rhythmatic, Beat Junkies. Yeah, you can call me Babs, though. Yeah.
Bust the chops.
Bust the chops. Yeah.
Of your body. That's the whole art of it, actually understanding that you're much bigger than you are. It's a demonstration of your clout. If you haven't got a dime in your pocket, the one thing you can do on Madison Avenue is spin on your head and show all the white honkies moving out of the Chase Manhattan Bank on the lunchtime and say, well, hell, beat that. And if you can't, here's my cap. Give me a few dollars.
yo, this is Apollo. You're listening to my man Roc Raida from the X-Men. Do that shit.
A friend of mine introduced me to a guy who I met on the street somewhere down Fifth Avenue. He told me about an incredible scene that was happening, not in Manhattan, but out in a suburb known as the South Bronx. And he said, if I'd like, I could come down on a Saturday night where they were holding a big party and I would see something that couldn't possibly have ever existed in England. And I decided to actually pitch up with him on Saturday night. Upon arriving, the party, unknown to me, I thought it was going to be inside a house, was actually out in the open, in a wasteland, surrounded by these huge fired-out condominiums. And there, in the midst of it, was about 1,000 kids, and I couldn't believe it. I was very, very worried, being the only white guy there, and the cab driver gave me the signature that I should put my dollars in my socks. I nevertheless, I escorted myself across the road with this guy and made my way through the crowd, pushing and shoving, until I got to the deck where the music was coming from. Shook hands with a huge fat guy, who later became known to me as a guy called Africa Bambaataa. And what I witnessed was a various group of different young kids who were popping in and out amongst the decks, messing about with records. Now, as far as I could see, it was extraordinary because the sound coming out was totally inarticulate. It was a load of rough noises, noises that sounded a little like a guitar, but had a sort of like a concrete chisel sound, right? And the sound, I realized, was actually coming from the way they were messing around with their hands on the decks, moving records backwards and forwards.
Mr. Malcolm McLaren.